Happy Monday, Fit Family. I hope you guys are having a good start to your week. I know it's already 9:40. My weekends knock me out, man. And come Monday, first it's hard to go to sleep Sunday night. And then come Monday, I just have to sleep until my body wakes me up. So I did that. I am now doing what I recommend everyone else do to start their day. And I wanted to make this video of it so you could see what it is I do. I've done it before, but I thought I would do it again. So I get a text from one of my friends slash clients this weekend that it was already 3 and she hadn't eaten hardly any of her containers. And she was in the highest bracket of the 21-day fix. And with the 21-day fix, the highest bracket is an insane amount of food. It really is. And until you've tried to either eat that or help someone else eat that, it's almost like, I'm sorry, I don't know why I keep burping on video, yo. My bad. It's almost like, oh, that can't be bad. That's gotta be awesome to eat all that. But really, it's not. It's hard. For one, it's more expensive. And for two, fitting it in throughout the day is insane. The only way it will happen is if you plan ahead what you're gonna eat and when. Again, there's a lot of us that are not even in these high brackets, so I'm not gonna try to spend too much time here, but I do want you to know that eating all that food is just as important as me not eating all that food. It's this crazy nutritional balance, and you just have to trust the process. So, what I do every day after I pee, after I walk the dogs, sometimes I do it after my workout, sometimes I do it before. I just did it before because I know I'm really low on food. I plan what I'm gonna eat right now. If I was going to go to work, I plan it and I pack it right before I walk out the door, before breakfast even happens. Let's see. Here's where I plan it. Can you see this? I probably should turn this around in the middle of a video. No. That sucks. Okay, so I hope that's not backwards. It looks backwards. But so as you can see, I have planned. I'm going to have oats with strawberries for breakfast. I'm going to have tilapia and spinach later. I'm going to have turkey with beans and asparagus later. And I'm going to have my steak with my squash. That I need to cook that, actually. And I'm going to have Shakeology with a banana, or actually half a banana and peanut butter. I am in the first bracket. Y'all know I've been toying with food a lot lately. And the first bracket is where I'm trying to stay. Reason being is I'm fitting in a pair of pants that I haven't fit into in a long time. So I'm actually excited about that, despite the donuts, despite the 3 pounds that scale told me about. Anyway, so when I'm planning this, if you see, I've got my oats, my strawberry. That's a yellow. That's a purple. I didn't actually write the purple, but it is. And then that's a red. That's a green. That's a red. That's a green. That's a yellow. I mark it out like this, and then that way, I know I'm getting in my containers. I'm planning them ahead of time. And if I'm going to work, I pack all of these except for dinner, you know, in 2 containers, and I go to work, and I know that that's what I'm eating today. I'm not eating anything else. If I'm eating from home and working from home that day, then I check them all. I don't pack them because why need to, and I check them off or mark through them as I eat them. I've been trying to take pictures for you guys because I have a lot of people that are food bored and need some ideas and things like that. So I try to take pictures. I've gotten out of the habit of that, so bear with me on that. The key to this lifestyle is meal prepping and meal planning. The reason being is because if you don't have food prep, you know, cooked ahead of time or readily available ahead of time, you're going to reach for the bad, you know, the alternate crappy food. You're not going to reach for the good. For example, Terry did not plan, and I know he didn't pack anything because I know it was in his refrigerator. In his defense, he didn't have time today. But and people, literally, y'all, this is how empty we are right now. That's it. That's our tilapia. That's our turkey burger. That's a roast that Terry made that I'm not a roast person. Like, we're bare bones. So I know that today, gotta cook. You know, no, it just has to happen today. Or tomorrow, my meal plan is gonna fall to the wayside. You just have to plan ahead. You always have to be thinking ahead. Okay, so I've made so many of these meal planning and prepping videos. I hope that I'm actually saying things that are helpful. I know a lot of you are not even following the 21 day fix meal plan. And if you aren't, that's completely fine. Same concept applies. Cook ahead of time. Another thing that I get all the time from people, I'm food bored. We've talked about that. Made a video. Not even going to go there. This video was just about planning ahead each day. It gets overwhelming when you see the people that do the containers for the whole week planned out. And, you know, I've got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. And I've done that. I find this works easier for me for many, many, many reasons. If it works better for you to plan your Monday through Friday completely ahead of time and to put them in containers ahead of time, go for it. But for me, it works better to be day by day. Happy Monday, people. I hope this was helpful.